folk balladry, and wrote this song in that style. I made like a grammatical error, which I'll disclose to you at the end of that. It's called Shepherd. Thank you.
Yeah.